Getting started today. You can see the fire over there on top of the hill, or ash pile, I should say. Burnt down. I was trying to figure out what I wanted to work on today. I got so much that I need to do, but anyway, I decided to, I'm going to clean up this side of the hill. The property line's just on the other side of those little sweet gums. So I already started cleaning this up, but I'm gonna run up that edge, pull all those out, get any stumps I see. I would just mulch those down, but if I do, they'll just grow back. So I'm trying to get them out so that they don't come back. And just pulled down here to see how my truck was gonna fit in the shop. Garage, barn, dominium, house, whatever you wanna call it. So. Looks like there'll be plenty of room. The edge is actually about 5 feet inside that stake, so somewhere right in here and not right here. So yeah, plenty of room. But let me get the camera set up and then we'll start working on that edge. right, got all of that pulled out and piled up, and golly, I forgot how rough this was. There was a bunch of big stumps up here, and when I cleaned this out, I just left it really raggedy. But that little row of trees right there is real close to the property line. I'm not sure whether it's on mine or my neighbor's over there, but he's a good dude. I just called him and to make sure, and he said he didn't care if it was my property or his property. He wanted them gone. So I'm going to get the rest of them out from right up in that area, that row down. And I'm going to try to push this dirt around a little bit, fill this in so I can smooth it up a little better. And there's a natural wash that comes down through here. It's always been here. You can see where the water runs down. I'm gonna fill it in for now, and then I'll probably come back and put some kind of a pipe in or something, but just to get this cleaned up. So that's the plan for the rest of the afternoon, I believe. All right, so got that smoothed out fairly decent. Got all the high spots knocked down and the holes filled in. And I'll rake it, get the rest of this trash out, but I ain't too concerned about it now. There was a casualty. I was making the last lap, and my glasses fell off my head and I ran over them with the tractor, but was not expecting that. I actually drug them in the box scrape for a little bit. Well, they're not broke, they're just really dirty, maybe a little warped, but Costa, good stuff. All right, so we'll hop in the excavator and start right here at the corner and get all these little saplings out, put on the pile. Well, got all those out, piled up. Run over it a little bit. Knock the high spots down. Still need some work. It's a lot better than it did. Huh. Well, that's a wrap for today.